Hi, welcome to another JetAir Share and Ship. My name is Rob Miotti, and this fancy man right here is Jay Prado. Hi, Jay.
Hey, Rob.
So what are we talking about today?
Well, today we're going to be talking about our Ion Rinse Starter Kit.
Oh, okay. You use the word ion and rinse.
Yes. So we are going to use air and ionization to remove debris or particulate from containers. Typically, that's done with compressed air or water. Uh-huh. Our intent is to completely cease the use of water. Our engineers designed the system to be very easy to replace existing compressed air, water rinse lines. So you're good to go.
So we have several Ion turnkey systems like the Ion 1 and the Ion 2, and probably the most popular, the Ion 3. Talk a little bit about the Ion 3, Jay.
Sure, the Ion 3 is our full-featured system, and the reason people will go with that is because it has really complex monitoring.
So the thing about water rinsing is I can look up and I can see that water working. It's going up and it's swirling around and it's spraying everywhere and it's going into the sewer, or maybe it's making puddles on the floor, but I know that it's spraying, right?
Right.
With air, it's different.
So you get a nice visual cue with water that your system is running and working properly. With air, it's a little harder to see. So we monitor the ionization bar, the airflow, and the filtration to make sure that's always where it needs to be.
So by doing all that monitoring, an operator can be at his station and make sure that everything's running properly. So, Jay, this is a share and ship, and we've been talking about everything but what's on the table. Let's talk about what's on the table.
Right. So again, this is our Ion Rinse Starter Kit, and we'll kind of start at the back here. This is a regenerative blower. It's not like our typical centrifugals that we use for CPG market. This is actually going to be a higher pressure profile than the centrifugals.
So this has more pressure. It's generating more pressure.
Yes.
This right here?
Filtration.
And plants can have some sticky air sometimes, right?
Right, so we wanna make sure we're getting clean air into your containers. Our Ion 3 actually has a dual filtration. That can be adapted to this as well.
Okay, and what if the pressure inside this blower is just too much and it stops the line, or it might eject containers?
Right, so customers, if they need to dial in their speed or pressure of the blower, we can offer a VFD with it or a soft start. If you're using a soft start, you're only gonna be running 50, 60 hertz, so you can't control your speed. With the VFD, you're gonna be able to alternate your speed and dial it in where you need it to be.
And one of the great things about using blower-based air instead of, say, a compressed air, is that the compressed air tends to have oil in it.
Yeah.
And that will make your containers dirtier instead of cleaner. And that's why we always suggest blower-based air with a VFD. Now, when you look at this, this is pretty fancy.
Yeah.
Talk about the debris capture box.
So this is our 304 stainless sealed debris capture box, and it looks great just like the rest of the JetAir equipment. And what this houses is our ionization bar and our air component.
And this ionization bar is a little bit different from other ionization bars. What makes it different?
So it's IP66. So if you need to wash down your line, you're gonna be able to hit this with water and not have any concerns.
An electrical component you can wash with water. That's unusual, especially in plants. And the jet blast?
Yeah, the jet blast is a little different than we would typically use, say, for the outside of container drying. There's smaller diameter nozzle to increase that pressure.
I see. Now, talk about the debris capture and the debris that they might be taking out.
Yeah, so containers can get a real range of different particulates in them, be it cardboard dust, insect parts, and things like that. So what we have here is our debris capture box funnels down to a point where you can either vacuum it out, there's a vacuum port on the back side of this, or you can just allow it to fall in and clean it out as you need.
Yeah, and this is going out to one of our engineering customers, but it's not just engineers that buy the Ion Starter Kit. There's other customers who buy it too.
Yeah, so a lot of, let's say, co-packers or craft brewers of the like will buy this system. It's really easy to adapt and replace whatever is on the line.
That's great. Well, Jay, thank you for showing us the Ion Starter Kit today.
Of course.
And thank you for watching another JetAir Share and Ship.